Okay. Is it gonna be first person? Oh, wait. Okay. Ah, you're familiar. I remember you.
Could she really be here? Waiting for me? Mary died of that damn disease 3 years ago.
We're getting a new Silent Hill remake?
In my restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill.
Okay. Oh, snap. This is gonna look so creepy and good.
I know what you are. I know why I needed you.
Whew.
But it's all over now.
Oh, dude. Really? Okay.
I don't need you anymore.
What? I'm confused. Thank you. Okay, so we're getting Silent Hill 2. They're gonna get a remake. Reimagining. I don't know what they're gonna do. Wishlist now. Oh, I wish they would say if it was on PS5 only. Like, let me know. Damn, man. Come on. Why are you gonna tell me? Oh, you're kidding me. A PlayStation exclusive. Now I'm gonna have to get the PS5. Damn,
welcome,
man.
To Silent Hill Transmission, the show that keeps you informed about Silent Hill. My name is Selena, and I'll be your facilitator. Thank you very much for having me. And?
Silent Hill series のプロデューサーを務める岡本元です。今日はよろしくお願いします。まずはじめに Silent Hill 2の映像をご覧いただきました。
I kind of guessed they were going to do that. First time I'm going to have to buy a PS5 game and just wait until I can get the system. Come on. So, they're confirming remake. Here we go. Come on. Yeah, we've been bothering. I can see them bothering every day. When's the next Silent Hill? When's the next Silent Hill? Please give me another Silent Hill. Come on, man. I want a Silent Hill. I'm so sorry that everybody was bothering you. But now I gotta get a PS5. I'm wondering why they didn't remake the first Silent Hill, though. If you know in the comments, why did they not do the second? They did the second, but not the first one. Let me know. We never get the first one. When we got to HD remaster, it was Silent Hill 2 and 3.
ビデオゲームっていう中でも新しいものというか今までないものをテーマとしても作ろうみたいなところもあって、当時ディレクターがドストエフスキーの罪と罰を読んでくださいって言われて、何を作るんだろうなと。で、音楽ももちろんですけど模索というかすごいいろいろチャレンジしてた思いではあります。このタイトルであれば新しい音楽っていうものを作り上げられるかなっていうのはすごい感じてました。まあ、未だに20年経ってもですね、サイレントヒルっていうタイトルがみんなの心の中に残ってるっていうのは僕はすごくやってよかったというか、本当にこの上ない嬉しさというか気持ちでもあります。
Okay.
でリメイクに関してもまたさらに新しい音
楽、 Okay, so new music style.
新しいチャレンジもそうかもしれないですし、従来のファンの方にも、
So we're gonna get remakes of the songs as well? That's what I'm kind of gathering from that?
音楽だったり、
I'll take it!
もちろんサイレントヒルを知らない、サイレントヒル2を知らないユーザーさんにとっても、その時サイレントヒル2が初めて出た時のインパクトというか衝撃というか、
yep.
作れたらいいなと思っています。皆さんもぜひ楽しみにしていてください。
I'm looking forward to it. Thank you. Let's go.
山岡さん、ありがとうございます。コナミのサウンドね、若いスタッフみんな山岡さんのことを尊敬しているので、みんなワクワクしながら一緒に仕事させていただいております。そしてですね、日本だけでなく制作チームについてのお話もさせてください。今回のサイレントヒル2はポーランドのホラーゲームのスペシャリストブルーバーチームで制作しています。
I remember all those.
彼らからコメントと制作風景をいただいてますので、こちらもどうぞご覧ください。
Silent Hill 2 is a cult classic and it's widely recognized as one of the best games ever made.
For many Bluebird team members, Silent Hill is the title which made them fall in love in horror games.
Okay.
This is why we approach our work with a great respect to original game.
To ensure that I hope we get to see a little bit of gameplay at least. So I want to know if it's over the shoulder, third person, or if it's going to be first person. I hope they stick with third person, but a lot of games are going first person now.
To make the same strong impression today that the original game did 21 years ago. While we want to achieve the same end result, players' expectations evolve over time, and certain things need to be modernized to have the same or similar effect. For example, that's why we went with the over-the-shoulder camera.
Thank you. Okay.
Woo, thank you.
I'll take it. They're doing it with Resident Evil 2 and 3. I'll take it.
We are creating a synergy where new or modernized mechanics and features actually support the original.
Nice. Good to see a little mocap.
Combining the old with the new is no easy task, but we believe we are on the right track.
To put it simply, our goal is to recreate everything what made the game a timeless classic, but give it a new form which will draw players even deeper into the foggy streets of Silent Hill.
Nice.
すごいです。この現場からサイレントヒル2が生まれたんですね。
そうなんですよ。もう彼らは本当にホラーゲームとサイレントヒルが大好きで、コナミってサイレントヒル。
I know that they'll do a good job on it, or they did a good job on it, and we'll figure it out.
その中でも彼らは最もですね、情熱的で、すごく愛を感じました。
素晴らしい。
伊藤さんも一緒にポーランド行きましたよね。
はい、年の瀬のあの寒いポーランド行きましたね。
で何度も何度もね、お酒を飲み、語り合い、
はい、でも岡本さんがね、こう酔
っ払って、Okay, so you got drunk. Okay.
ね、一緒にもうお酒を飲みながらホラーゲームの未来、そしてサイレントヒルの未来について熱く語り、そしてゲームを一緒に作るということですね。
はい。
はい、ところでですね、先ほどの映像にもロゴが出ておりましたけれども、
Okay.
サイレントヒル2はプレイステーション5で発売予定です。 そこでプレイステーション5の発売元のソニーインタラクティブエンターテインメントさんからもコメントをいただいております。ビデオメッセージをどうぞご覧ください。
Hello everyone, my name is Christian Svensson and I'm the Vice President of Global Third Party Relations at Sony Interactive Entertainment. I'm extremely excited to hear about the announcement of Silent Hill 2. Congratulations, this is definitely a celebratory moment and we're looking forward to bringing Silent Hill 2 exclusively to PlayStation 5. Being huge fans of the franchise, our team at SIE feels fortunate and excited to support the revival of Silent Hill. Okamoto-san, we eagerly await hearing more about what's in store for this beloved franchise. Thank you again for your partnership.
応援ありがとうございます。Silent Hill はプレイステーションと共に成長してきたシリーズです。プレイステーション向けに発売できて非常に嬉しいですね。
皆様のサイレントヒル2に寄せる期待がすごいですね。私自身サイレントヒル2の大ファンなので、もうお話聞いてるだけでますます楽しみになってきました。
ありがとうございます。ファンの皆様にはですね、本日からプレイステーション5のスターページもオープンしていますので、
oh, so、you can get it now? も
チェックしてみてください。
OK, so you pre-order stuff like that?
わ、ね、かりました。ファンとしてすぐにチェックさせていただきます。それではこの回はこのあたりで、岡本さん、伊藤さん、
oh, okay.
ありがとうございました。
Nice, nice work. Got a little play on the game.
このイベントはサイレントヒル2だけでは終わらないんです。今後は世界中の才能あふれるクリエイターたちとサイレントヒルの。
Oh, so we're getting a new game?
まだ続きがある。
What are we getting?
はい。そしてその新しいビジョンの一つをお披露目することができるんです。ビデオの方をご覧ください。
We're getting another trailer. What are we getting?
Why are you here?
Okay.
No. In this place, why are you here? Here to be punished. That's good, I like it. You know what, I think you're right. I think we've done something so awful. We are stuck here in this place, being judged by these people. But for you,I think it's more than that. I think you're here for some other
reason. What do you got?
And I don't want to be anywhere near you when you figure that out.
What is this? Oh, new game! Yes! I'm even more hyped that we're getting two games. Is it going to be a PlayStation 5 exclusive?
Hi, oh, man. My name is John McKellen. I'm the creative director at No Code, and we are working on Silent Hill Townfall.
Oh, okay.
I remember playing the original Silent Hill on PS1 back in 1999 and became a fan from that moment on. So
okay.
For us to work on this game with our friends at Annapurna feels like an
actual dream. Oh, okay, so they're teaming up together.
It's an honor for us to bring a new title to this series that both respects the source material, but also does something a little bit different.
I'm hyped. I'm so happy that we're getting two Silent Hill games.
No Code would be a massive understatement.Our previous two games, Stories Untold and Observation, both mm-hmm. played with that same deep psychological horror. And at No Code, we're all about weaving that narrative and that experience.
Is it going to be first person?
Our game design, our audio, our visuals, even our UI. So obviously the teaser trailer is just the beginning, and we can't show you any more just yet. We're going to be hard at
okay.
work for a while, but we can't wait to come back in the new year and show you more. Until then, it might be worth watching that trailer again and see what you might have missed.
Nice. Townfall. Okay. Definitely get in that game too.
あの予告編には鳥肌が立ちました。期待もやっぱ高いんですけれども、これはどのようなきっかけで始まったんでしょうか。
はい。実はちょっとしたカリフォルニアでのランチミーティングから始まったんですよ。
Okay. They traveled a lot all over the past 2 years, 3 years, or more.
この絶対に必ず成功させたいと思ってます。サイレントヒルの新作を一緒に作ってくれるこれ以上ないパートナーだと思ってます。
そうなんですか。この他にも新たなパートナーはいらっしゃるんでしょうか。
はい。まだ今日は言えないんですけれども、同様に素晴らしい
才能を持った
チームと今後のパートナーシップを拡大していく予定です。
それは素晴らしいですね。タウンフォールが楽しみです。
ありがとうございます。では、タウンフォールの話はひとまずここまでにして、次の話題に移っていきたいと思います。
We got more? What do we got? Oh, come on. What do you got for me?
次は何でしょう。
実はサイレントヒルはゲーム以外の展開もあるんです。ここではその情報をお伝えしていきます。
なるほど、また新しい楽しみが増えますね。ではここでアシスタントプロデューサー内藤瑠衣さんをお迎えして、その新たな展開について伺っていきましょう。内藤さん、お願いいたします。
サイレントヒルの IP 展開、クロスメディア展開を担当しています内藤です。よろしくお願いします。
よろしくお願いします。内藤さん、今回はどんな情報をお持ちいただいたん
でしょうか。 What do you got?
今回はですね、サイレントヒルゲー
ム Another film?
もなった映画化の話です。
おお。
数年前に映画の、もともと作ってた映画のプロデューサーの方から最新作作りたいという提案をいただきました。監督はあの第一作の方を演出されたクリストフ・
ガンス。 Which one is it gonna be? What game?
でさらに今いいプロット、いい企画をいただいて、これはいい映画になるぞというところで進めてきました。ただですね、まあ、映画だけでいいのかというところもあって、これはゲームを復活させたいということもあって、まあ、隣にプロデューサーの岡本と一緒に、まあ、ゲームと一緒に復活する道のりを歩んできたという感じになります。
なるほど、素晴らしいですね。
ではここで、あのそのプロデューサー監督2名から熱いメッセージいただいているのでご覧ください。
Which one is it? Oh, that sound is classic. Okay.
This return is my return to a world, a universe that I have touched in 2006, 15 years ago. The film was a great success, and we decided to go back to the best of his stories. I mean, Silent Hill 2.
Oh, nice!
The story of a young guy.
Okay.
Back to Silent Hill.
So are we gonna keep going?
A great love, and what he's going to find is a pure nightmare.
I have the chance of being very close with Christoph, and we together
this is awesome.
Have achieved to convince Konami that there is a new version of Silent Hill that needs to be done, and they are 100% on board.
In the first Silent Hill, we were exploring a world, the world of this small town, completely closed into the mist. It was like be trapped into a twilight zone. But in the second game, you know, the creator of the game have changed the rules, you know. We were basically going back to Silent Hill, the same town, but we were looking this strange world entirely through the point of view of the hero we were playing.
Mary, could you really be in this town?
He realized that Mary is lost somewhere into this strange...
Nice.
At his core, it's also the idea of the myth of Orpheus. And whatever a man can go deep in hell to bring back the soul or the person he loved the most in his life.
So it's much more about psychological horror, even if we are going to find again all the same...
Ooh, I don't know what they're going to show about this game. There's a lot of stuff that's crazy in 2.
The first big terror is about ourselves. Are we mad? Are we sane? Are we sane to go back to Silent Hill to find this great love?
This one now has so many years from the first one that there is a clear idea from Christoph to make it modern, but also very true to the video game.
And please.
That's also what it is. We are also respecting the will of the author, the producers, and Konami into this adaptation. Christoph, it's really somebody that respects the work that has been done, but that also has his own vision. It nurtures the creative vision of the authors from the game, but with a different vision from a filmmaker. And both, they have created, I believe, something that has struck the minds of the fans.
Nice. Oh wow! They show that scene. That'd be crazy in the game, in the movie.
To transpose that on the big screen, you know.
Christoph is a real gamer. He has been immersed in this world.
That's why the first film was so well received by the fan of Silent Hill, because they felt that I was one of them, and it was so important for me to respect the original creation, you know, That was the base, the start of everything. Everything starts from this respect. So I'm going with a maximum of humility, a maximum of respect, but in the same time, I have quite a charge, quite a goal, which is how to transpose the language of the game, which is entirely about immersion, into a tale, into a story that we can tell in 90 or 100 minutes.
The monsters are also one of the key elements that the fans are waiting for. And we are updating those in a way that the creation is similar, but they will be striking.
For me, one of my major goals in this film is how to redesign the classic monster of Silent Hill.
Okay.
I was talking about the pyramid, you know, the big guy with the helmet, you know. He's, again, in this one. Some of the creatures of the film of back in 2006 were very, very appreciated by the fan. But in the same time, for me, it was important to come back with surprise.
It's a new universe. It's a new challenge. And those are very important to bring these icons differently to the audience because they want them to have that wow effect.
Okay. If you scare the crap out of me, I'll be happy.
Collaboration with the people of Konami. They helped me a lot to achieve this new design of the monster because they are also working on new episode for the franchise of Silent Hill.
New episodes.
They want that collective experience. They want to be with their friends. They want to talk about it, but they want also to live that experience together.
We all know that watching an horror film alone at his home is quite different of being into a big theater with a crowd and everybody jumping at the same time. It's very different.
We are modernizing. We are giving him what the audience of today is really wanting. We are trying to do as much as possible, creating a new experience for that audience. Could be more immersive, interactive, and we have now new technologies, but we still have what makes the best is the story. And this story is at the core of it. So we hope that Return to Silent Hill will be a great return.
I hope so too.
And if we want to keep the link with the audience, you know, we have to be perfectly aware that everything has changed in 15 years. Everything has been washed away, you know. We have to bring back something, you know, very surprising.
Okay. I cannot wait for the movie as well. I'm so hyped.
Producer, 監督, thank you very much.
I'm going to lose the game so I can win the movie. I'm going to make the movie and the game both at the best quality and I'm going to deliver the fans.
もうファンとしては両方とも本当に楽しみです。内藤さん、映画もゲームもまだまだこれからだと思うんですけれども、今後の予定などってお聞きすることってできますでしょうか。さっきのあの映像の中にもあったと思うんですけど、まあすでに絵コンテとかイメージボードとかあるんですけど、実は撮影とかキャスティングがもう、そうで、エアリープロダクション。今後いろいろ映画の方も山場がいっぱいあると思うんで、こちらの方もまあゲームと一緒にいい作品になるように進めていきたいと思ってます。
ありがとうございます。映画も楽しみです。この配信をご覧の皆さんもぜひ楽しみにお待ちください。Our
next guest is Jacob Nabok. Jacob, please introduce yourself.
Hi, my name is Jacob Nabok, and I'm the CEO at Genvid.
Jacob, what will you be presenting this time?
I'm going to show you a new kind of Silent Hill, an experience that you haven't seen up until now.
A whole new experience. What is it all about? Please take a look at this video for hint.
TV show? We're getting a TV show? Come on, give me something. Okay. Is it gonna be a multiplayer game? Okay, so next year. Multiplayer game. I'll take it. I want another multiplayer game that I can play with friends.
Well, this is going to be another world of Silent Hill. Jacob, could you please introduce your project?
For over 20 years, Silent Hill has haunted my memories. And lately, I enjoy watching streamers playing Silent Hill with their fans. We love the feeling of being scared together, of experiencing fear with friends. It's why watching horror films in the theater is so fun. Silent Hill Ascension takes that feeling of communal fear to a massive scale. It's a live, real-time, interactive series where millions of fans will watch together as the chilling story unfolds. You can change its outcomes and even be a part of scenes. There is no reset button.
Oh, wow.
Decisions that you make mean life or death in the story. It's your chance to shape Silent Hill canon forever. Silent Hill Ascension is brought to you by Genvid, Bad Robot, Behavior, and DJ2. And goes live in 2023. Sign up at ascension.com for updates.
I'm so excited about this new world of Silent Hill. Here are some messages we received from two important partners in the project. Before we look at the messages, could you please introduce them?
Today we're going to hear from Bad Robot as well as Behavior.
I see. Okay, first things first. I would like to read a message from director J.J. Abrams.
So it's a movie?
Genvid's experience presents a wild, epic, and innovative new way to immerse yourself in the horrors of Silent Hill.
I keep going back and forth.
The message from the art director of Bad Robot and the creative team of Behavior Interactive.
I'm Chris Amaral from Bad Robot Games and art director for Silent Hill.
Wait, is it an FMV video
Our
game?
Approach to Silent Hill Ascension is to ensure we maintain the tone and the feeling that the fans have come to love from the franchise, while also adding our own twist of an oppressed, tormented, and morose dimension of reality. Silent Hill creatures are often manifested projections from the darkest depths of the main characters' minds. In Silent Hill Ascension, we build off of this. Our creatures are inspired by the personal traumas and internal demons of our characters' past lives. We want the art style to be a fresh take on the brand, while still being equally respectful to where we've been before.
In 2021, we released The Executioner and the survivor Cheryl Mason in Dead by Daylight. Today, Behavior once again will dive into the world of Silent Hill, but with a completely new experience. Here's Chris, VP Creative of our service division, to tell you all about it.
Everyone at Behavior is excited to announce our collaboration with Genvid on Silent Hill Ascension, in a new form of entertainment that blends community, live storytelling, and interactivity. Silent Hill Ascension takes you and the entire community on a unique interactive storytelling experience where the decisions you make affect the characters and the world. Those decisions become canon, and there's no reset button. This is a whole new chapter for Silent Hill, with new characters and frightful monsters, where the stakes couldn't be more real. We're thrilled to be working with the talented teams at Genvid, Bad Robot, and DJ2 to bring Silent Hill Ascension to life. Look for it to go live in 2023 and sign up at Ascension.
Why don't you tell me what it is?
I can see the new charm of Silent Hill. The fun only gets better. Jacob, what do you think of the two message videos?
I am thrilled to work with these incredible teams. Together, we're going to revolutionize what horror means in interactive media.
That's fantastic. We are excited too. I hope everyone watching this distribution is eagerly awaiting this new Silent Hill.
I am.
I'm sure you will not be disappointed.
Thank you
for sharing your fascinating title with us today. Thank you for your time, Jacob.
Thank you very much.
Wow. We're just getting back-to-back-to-back games / movies / whatever is going to happen. One last announcement? Another game?
Thank you very much. Finally, we will leave you with that completely new video. Thank you for watching Silent Hill Transmission.
Wow. What is this? Okay. We are getting spoiled today. Dude. Oh, somebody's phobia is gonna come out. Oh, I already know those people that have that phobia are gonna be so hating this right now. Oh, wow. Oh. Nasty. I like it. Silent Hill. What is the game? Silent Hill F. I wonder if that's the final title. We'll find out. For Flower? Silent Hill Flower? That could be it. Well, let me know, everybody. What did you think of all of the stuff that we got in Silent Hill Transmission? I'm enjoying. I got so many new games and a movie to look forward to. I cannot wait to see what the interactive game is going to be. I am going to go sign up as we speak. Let me know in the comments below, what is your favorite? And are you kind of pissed that Silent Hill, the second remake, is going to be PS5 exclusive? I'll catch you next time. Bye, everybody.
The gamer gal, she's here, she's playing games. Linda the gamer gal, she's here, she's playing games today.